Well, hey everybody, Andy here, and thanks for joining me today. Who hates mosquitoes? Who hates ticks? Who hates chiggers? All that stuff. Well, today I'm gonna show you how to treat your gear so that you can avoid all of that. And if you're new to the channel, this channel is all about backpacking, outdoor adventures, and gear. Most definitely gear. And a few tips and tricks along the way, like today. So if any of those things interest you, consider subscribing, and then you'll be alerted every time I post new content. And there is a lot of new content coming. So sit back and relax, and let's dive right in. So how do you avoid ticks, mosquitoes, chiggers, all that stuff? Well, you treat your clothing and your gear with permethrin. It's a substance, it's a chemical that's been created that bonds to clothing and gear for up to 6 weeks. And so first and foremost, why do we use permethrin? Well, the big thing is it's effective. People that treat their shoes and socks with permethrin are 74 times less likely to get bit by ticks. And the reason is that that toxin is extremely potent towards ticks, mosquitoes, and chiggers, and a few others. So they want no part in that. On my last trip, my clothing treated with permethrin, I saw ticks climb onto my pants and within a few seconds fall off. They wanted no part in that. The longer that they stay attached to your clothing, the greater likelihood that it kills them. So mosquitoes, chiggers, ticks, if you want to be free from those types of things, you use permethrin to treat your clothing. Now, the other big factor of why you use it is it lasts up to 6 weeks or six washings, whichever comes first. So that chemical bonds to the fabric, does no harm to the fabric, is completely harmless to pets and to humans as long as you allow it to dry. So what we typically do is we take our clothing outdoors and we'll spray it down and we'll allow it to dry. As soon as that's dry, it's completely safe and you've got a barrier for 6 weeks or six washings. So if I'm sending kids to camp, or I myself am going somewhere where I'm gonna be dealing with mosquitoes or ticks or chiggers or those types of things, I am definitely treating my clothing because it makes a world of difference. But let's stop just talking about it and let's show you how do you actually treat your clothing with permethrin. All right, so today I'm just using my gallon saver pack size of permethrin. There are smaller sizes that you can buy. The most common is Sawyer, as a brand that's sold on Amazon and Walmart. So how do we use it? Well, it comes with a little spray handle, and what we do is we typically will apply a sprayed amount to the clothing to allow it to just dampen. So the first thing is you want to make sure that you shake it up real well. You want it to be a good mixed solution so that an even amount is applied to each clothing. So once you complete that one side, go ahead and flip them over to the other side and apply the solution to the other side evenly as well. So we'll let that dry for 2 hours. And it should be great. If it's humid out, it may take as long as 4 hours. As soon as that dries, it's completely safe, no problems, no issues. You're good to go. You've got 6 weeks of coverage for up to six washings. Now, in the descriptions down below, I'm gonna go ahead and link the different varieties that I've used that I've found great success with. So go check those out. I also wanna hear comments and questions that you may have. What have you found that you really like? Or is there a question after watching this that you still have? If so, go ahead and post that down below and I'll respond to it. Thanks so much for watching. And again, be well.